still go to the show he's in it. So
I'm here.
But also, I'm moderating the show he's in it, and I'm also representing Travel with Great as well. That is my podcast that I run. So I'm going to go and bring out a cast of Peace Morphers. First coming to the stage is going to be Abraham, who plays the Gold Ranger Dave.
The sweat.
did the martial arts part, and literally my last thing I had to do was do my super Kaioken punch right towards the camera. But I got a little too into it. And I ended up punching the camera. The camera went down. Cameraman went down. I fell on the cast director table. Just look at him.
And Yeah. a lot of jam sessions in the car on the way home from the set. And it was a party.
Thank you. oh, I wonder who they're going to bring back. Jason would be cool. I also thought, oh, Putties are back in this. And I remember thinking that it would be so awesome if they did a civilian fight with the original Putties for the first time in 25 years. And I made sure to double check the footage that that did happen in the episode. So for those involved in that, you know, second unit fight, A, what was it like seeing actual Putties in person? And B, what was it like working with the Putty stunt team and fighting basically the original Power Rangers monsters?
Well, definitely like the energy on set, just everybody obviously who from the crew have worked on those seasons, like to see them back in like those costumes and talking about just that time and what it was like filming. It was like really nostalgic for them, so it's cool to kind of be like flies on the wall, like, and hearing about how it used to be and stuff. And also get like educated on like
lives in New Zealand, so we got to meet him before here. We worked a lot together for a long time. So family, we got to like actually act together and, you know, talk to him and all that. It was a lot of fun. We had one little moment when we were filming that we were just like constantly breaking and just laughing, and we couldn't get it together. We like had to stop. We were like, "Do you guys need to step off or something?" And we're like, "No, we got it." We were just having so much fun together. But yeah, she was great. We also have the exact same birthday, which is crazy. That's kind of parallel. And Erin Cahill, we're on January 4th. So yeah, she's awesome. Love her. Okay, thank you so much for your question.
Before you go, let me just remind you of something. So I remember one of the reasons that Chip's really secretive. He says, like, surprises and everything. And he was hinting certain surprises for the game to see, too. We knew that Dr. K was coming back. And I took him aside one day.
So I think it would be crazy to like close off any idea, but I think it would be so fun.